The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Dizzying blow to body and brain. A devastating blow. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Yeah. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. The light. The promise of safety. Another mariner, another misfortune. Momentary abatement. Thank you. teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Momentary abatement. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. The will to fight falters. And now the true test. Hold fast or expire. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. Wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Clarified in a single strike. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A moment of valor shines brightest against the backdrop of despair. There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. fear consumes the mind. Precipice of oblivion. Precision and power. The flesh is knit. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment.